One of the easiest maintenance items that every homeowner should be doing on their HVAC system is cleaning the AC condensation drain line using vinegar. Locate the air handler drain line and remove the top. Use a small funnel and pour 1 cup of vinegar, white vinegar, and let it sit for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, pour 1 gallon of water. Do this twice a year, once before and after summer, to prevent mold and mildew buildup, algae, and other mineral deposits.